I'm Anil Kumar sharing with you excellent questions from the previous test papers. And I hope and wish that this helps you to review for your own test and get excellent marks. It is a thinking problem. The question here is, write a general term, not recursive, for the sequence 2, 10, 30, 68, 130, 222, 350, 520, and so on. Copy the question, try it out, and then look into my suggestions and solution in the following video. I hope that helps. Thank you and all the best.